ようこそ! My name is Yukan Sugiuchi. Today's topic on Japan. What kind of breakfast do the Japanese eat? There are many different breakfast patterns among Japanese people. Broadly speaking, Japanese and Western food. A typical Japanese breakfast looks like this. Rice, miso soup, and a side dish. A typical Western meal looks like this. Bread, soup, and a side dish. That is what a typical breakfast looks like. We sometimes have breakfast like this at our house. But if you ask me if we have this kind of breakfast every day, that's not really true. In Japan, breakfast is usually made at home. We make breakfast with what we have at home. So when we don't have the ingredients, we don't have a lot of side dish. For example, just rice and natto. Western food, only bread. There are days when it happens. I can get by with cornflakes and milk. If I can't have the ingredients at home, I may buy bread from a convenience store. In Japan, it is said that it is good to eat a balanced diet with a variety of ingredients. Even if parents are busy, they have to balance the nutrition of their children. Parents tend to feel pressured to balance their children's nutrition. I try to take it easy and make breakfast with what I have at home. By the way, fancy breakfast at inns are not the norm for the average family. Most Japanese can't prepare a side dish like that. So, that's all today. If you have any questions about Japan, leave a comment. ありがとうございました。ごきげんよう。